Let's consider another scenario. Consider a volumetric strain in 2D. Specifically under plane strain, the pressure as the Poisson ratio approaches a half, what happens to the pressure? This is known as volumetric locking. This also occurs in the element. All right, so and just to reiterate, when we say locking, it's not necessarily complete immovability. But rather excessive stiffness. And so under plane stress, what causes this? Just to reiterate, badly shaped elements. Okay. Under plane strain, what causes it? Poisson ratio going to a half. So